This is quite inspired by a lot of Jack's work, and there's actually quite a lot of overlap. And so one question was, well, can we take a similar approach where really they're trying to understand what features or digital objects or digital system? Can we take a similar approach, and can we, how far can we get in the auditory system using a very similar type of modeling approach?
So it turns out that vision and audition are very similar.
Rhythm.
Rhythm. Rhythm. Rhythm. Rhythm. Rhythm. Rhythm. Rhythm.